asking me should prevail.
We're just about ready to drop the puck, so now let's get down to center ice. Faceoff won by Marlowe.
Sent flying. Full contact.
Moved ahead. Through center. Over the line. Little deep there by Bondra.
Center. Alfredson with a blistering shot. Nabokov covers up.
Now you talk about great defensemen in this league, and this guy really makes it all happen at the back end.
Jim, he's like a catalyst out there. Consistently feeding forwards with breakout passes. Hey, I say he wouldn't hesitate to jump up in the rush.
Shove. Over the blue line.
Bolchenkov. Wrist shot.
Brings it out. In over the line.
Hard wrist shot by Ekman.
Schaefer. Into the attacking zone. Saved by Nabokov.
Crashed. That was a tough hit.
Over. Over the line.
Hossa gets stapled. Now that was a wake-up call.
Brings it out.
He gets run over by Puthier. Now that was big time.
Shot blocked by Stewart. Played over. Out of their defensive end. Taken out.
That's real action.
Right in front.
Shoots.
Brings it out. Over the blue line.
Leg save. Long pass.
Brings it out. Played across. In front. He gets pushed by Marlowe.
Right in front.
He scores, and we have our first goal of the game.
The goalie had no chance on that one, Jim. Take a look at how he unloaded that wrist shot. Nice goal.
Ottawa gives up the early lead.
I must say, I'm a little surprised to see it happen this quickly.
Fisher cranks one.
The shot is blocked by Erhoff. Out of their defensive end.
Thornton. Long pass. Over the line.
A lateral pass.
A missed opportunity there.
Brings it out. Rubbed off the puck.
In front. He gets rocked by Langfeld.
Brings it out. Played over. This will be offside against the Ottawa Senators.
Ottawa
is hovering below 500 these days.
And the GM won't be patient forever. Things don't turn around. You can expect some changes.
The faceoff goes to the Sharks.
Laid out. Lots of contact there.
Into the attacking zone. Nabokov
denies him. Cranked him. What a hit.
Rink-wide pass.
Marlowe shoots the puck.
Trusek turns the shot aside. In over the line. Nabokov
made the save.
Over the line.
Shove. That's what you call a big-time hit.
Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line.
Long pass.
Ridden.
Fires hard.
Nabokov
denied him.
Nabokov can really handle the puck.
He gets out of his crease in a hurry and tracks down the dump-ins. Now that's such a huge asset because it forces...
Ooh, what a hit. Hard wrist shot by Smolinski.
Blocked.
Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Trusek turns it aside. Over center ice. It's played up by Stewart.
Cranked him. No shortage of physical play here.
Schaefer
fires it.
Not a great shot. Brings it up.
Hossa gets knocked down.
Stewart rifles a shot.
Pad save.
Knocked over.
Great hustle and a great hit.
Quick puck movement. Over the line.
Trusek made the save.
San Jose puts its third line out. Skating through center ice.
He gets roughed up by Pricing. That was a huge check.
Brings it out. In over the line. Pushed aside by Trusek.
Shove
over the blue line.
In front. Leg save.
And time winds down as the first period comes to an end with the score 1-0.
Now you can. Ice rentals are available for groups of 20 or more skaters. To book ice time, please call our front office during business hours.
A tightly played first period. Both teams showing a lot of spirit as we get ready for period number 2. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. And the faceoff is won by Fisher. Passed up to the neutral zone. Phillips shoots the puck. Rink-wide pass. Brings it up. Mowed down. A big, clean hit. Kusek shut the door. Out of their defensive end. Into the attacking zone. Misses. Goes behind his net. Over the line. In front. Stern. San Jose Sharks are offside.
He'll be getting up and looking for the number of that truck.
The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by McCullough. Knocked over. That was a heavy hit. Bondra! Blocked. Brings it out. He gets creamed by Redden.
Lines his man up and knocks him down.
Flattened.
Jim, that's old-time hockey.
Fires! Turned away by Nabokov. Rocked.
No ducking that one.
Over the blue line. He gets laid out by Chara. Brings it out. In over the line. Great glove save by Nabokov. Ottawa puts its second line up. Checked.
That was a great check.
That's offside. Stewart has electrifying speed.
He's a top-level skater for sure. That not only helps him on offense, but allows him to get back on defense if there's...
Ooh, thunderous hit. He gets hit by Marlowe. Nice hit. The ref indicates a delayed call against Ottawa. Volchenkov will serve time for interference.
I think he's a little surprised at getting the two-minute minor.
San Jose is about to go to work on its first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in.
You want to establish a good power play early, even if you don't score. Builds confidence and keeps momentum going.
Up through center. Over the line. Nabokov turns it away. Into the attacking zone. Over the blue line. Rink-wide pass. In over the line. Shoots the puck. Hannon grabbed it. Shot from the point by Puffner. Nabokov freezes the puck. Watch how quickly this guy gets down in his butterfly.
Well, Jim, he just dares shooters to go five-hole, then takes it away at the last second. He's lightning quick with his pass.
And the faceoff is won by Fisher. Blistering shot blocked. Over the line. Into the attacking zone. Brings it out. Over the blue line.
That one was way off the mark.
Along the boards. Take it out.
Now that's physical play.
The goaltender will play the puck. Nabokov went long. Knocked him off the puck. In over the line. Shoots the puck. Shot blocked by Erhoff. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Run over.
You can't hit much harder than that.
Long pass. Over the line. Shot from the wing by Neal. Turned away by Nabokov. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Pushed off the puck. Bowled over. San Jose is 0 for 1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Moved across. Out of their defensive end. Marlowe shoots the puck. Krusek turns the shot aside. Hit. In over the line. Nabokov made the save. Brings it up. Over the line. Big hit. Moved up. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Checked. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Brings it up. Moved ahead by Phillips. Volchenkov shoots the puck. Blocked. Advances the puck. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Out of their defensive end. Over the line. Bondra! Primo over the blue line. Run over.
This is serious.
In over the line. Saved by Nabokov. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Mowed down. Brings it out. Over the line. Block. Shoots the puck. Goaltender stopped that. Hit. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. That's bad. Ottawa is about to get a penalty. Bondra gets called for interference.
His team will have to get on without him for the next 2 minutes.
You can see that the coach isn't very happy about this call at all. San Jose will get a second chance on the power play here. Faceoff won by McCullough. Britton works him over. Over the blue line. It goes wide. Big hit. Brings it out. A lateral pass. It's cleared out of the zone by Fisher. McCullough grabbed it. Brings it out. Moved up. Checked. Gets the shot off. Turner scores. That's a power play goal.
They really utilized the extra room on the ice with that goal. Good. Power play effort all around.
How can this team turn things around?
Get their offense firing. Right now, they're losing this race.
Mala from the draw into the attacking zone. Nabokov stabs at it. Shoots it hard. Blocked by McLaren. Bochinkov shoots. Blocked. Nabokov closes the door. And that ends the second period. It's 2-0 as we take a break.
Tonight's edition features complete roster listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
It's time for the third period.
Jim, at this point, confidence is a huge factor.
And the faceoff is won by Gooch. Played back. Advances the puck. Crashed. Over the line. Nabokov. Stones him cold. A lateral pass. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Neal. Shoots quickly. Hannon blocks the shot. Neal. Over the blue line. He gets checked by Tapper. Shoots it. Great save by Prusek. Rink wide pass. White. Hard shot. Missed the net. Brings it out. Ottawa is going to make a change. Take it out. Through center. Passed up to the neutral zone. Turned away. Nabokov. Covers up for the whistle.
Now that was a big hit, folks. He just barrels right through him with a tremendous hit.
The puck is about to be dropped. Face-off won by McCauley. Shot quickly by Langfeld. Senators are offside. Line up aggressively against the conservative face-off formation. Damfus wins the face-off. Over the line. Right in front. Smolinski. Quick pass up into the attacking zone. Stick save. Played up. Brings it up. Big hit. In over the line. Passed ahead. Over the blue line. Blocked. Shoots the puck. Nabokov. Slams the door shut. Over the line. Played over into the attacking zone. Turned aside. In over the line. Ottawa puts its third line out. Hard wrist shot by Hossa. Blocked up through center. He gets hit by Varada.
He stamped that one.
Over the blue line. Nabokov shuts the door. Langfeld shoots. Saved by Nabokov. Out of their defensive end. Over the line. Ekman shoots the puck. Pushed aside by Prusek. And San Jose will touch the puck. That's icing. DeVries really jumps into the play well. I haven't seen him get caught pinching yet.
Well, he anticipates where the play is moving so well. And he adjusts to make the most of his opportunity.
Stern. Leg save. Prusek turned the shot aside. Played up. Spetsa. Into the attacking zone. Shoots hard. Blocked. Marlowe brings it out. In over the line. Checked. Level. In all alone. Chara. It's picked off by Marlowe. Over the blue line. Hit. A lateral pass. Over the line. Takes it behind the net. Chara pushes him. Passed across. Missed shot by McCullough. Scores on a great individual effort. Now let's take a look at that one on the replay, Jim. Look at how well he executes the wrister to find the back of the net. What a beauty. Domfus won the draw. Into the attacking zone. He gets taken out by Pothier. Hossa brings it out. In over the line. Shot blocked by Thornton. Played over. Hit. Over the blue line. Hard one timer by Schaefer. Blocked. Rocked. Heavy shot from along the boards by Dimitrakos. Out of their defensive end. A lateral pass. Thornton brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Prusek makes the save. Schaefer brings it out. In over the line. Run over. Through center. Over the line. Pad save. Long pass. Brings it out. Flatten. Over the blue line. Circling the net. Andra runs him over. He leveled his man there. Into the attacking zone. In over the line. Denied by Nabokov. Out of their defensive end. And that is...